The MACH3 USB board has a port with 4 inputs for the signal and 4 optocouplers to isolate the signal. Optocoupler is a unidirectional device. It transmits a signal from a source circuit to a receiver circuit. The electrical signal from the source is converted into a light signal, transmitted through the optical propagation space, and converted back into an electrical signal in the receiving circuit. When terminal IN is open, the logic signal in the receiver circuit is zero. When terminal IN is closed, the logic signal in the receiver circuit is 1. We connect a wire between the DCM and the black wire of the probe. We connect a wire between one of the 4 terminals IN and the red wire of the probe. We connect a wire between the DCM terminal and the -24 volts terminal of the current source. And the last wire is connected between the 24 volts terminal of the MACH3 controller and the +24 volts terminal of the power supply. Open MACH3. Select ports and pins. At input signals, select probe. We activate the probe and write 3 at the port. And the pin number to which we connected the probe. At diagnostics, we can verify if the probe works. Making a few touches, we see that the green light on the digitize comes on. We go to the operator and press edit button script. We press auto tool 0, and here we must enter a code that we can download from different places on the internet. We press auto tool 0 again and check manually if probe works. If it works, we will receive the message Z0'd. We install the probe on the CNC and verify the working.